Alright guys, welcome to another series, the Batman Arkham Knight, which is the final part of all of the Arkham titles. The first was the Batman Arkham Asylum, which I played that back on the PC version. It's been a couple of years, probably 6-7 years since the Arkham Asylum was first released on the PS3 and PC and Xbox 360 as well. I'm not quite sure, but I played the second part was the Batman Arkham City. I played that on the PS3 version. I didn't have any YouTube channel back then. And right now, this is the final part, the Batman Arkham Knight, which as you can see right here is pretty damn creepy. Look at that. You can see those eyes of Batman. Oh shit. But anyways guys, I want to thank you all once again for joining right now. Hope you guys enjoy this series. It's my first time playing it. And yeah. So I want to thank you all guys for that. Make sure to give it a big thumbs up if you enjoy this amazing series and Batman as well. I heard that there are some quite interesting missions with Scarecrow, the Scarecrow Nightmares. And then, as you all guys know, if you haven't checked my channel already, then you probably wouldn't know, but I played a lot of Injustice 2. And my main character is Scarecrow, and Scarecrow to be featured in this amazing game is probably amazing, and I can't wait to see how it goes. So anyways, with all that being said, let's just start this amazing series right now, the Batman Arkham Knight, which yeah, I'm pretty damn sure that it's gonna be an amazing series. So, Arkham episodes, what is that? Haven't checked that, but yeah, anyways. Alright. Let's start the new story.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. 9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Oh, I'm actually controlling it right now.
Thanks.
No problem. Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Man, the graphics are so damn amazing. I can tell you that. The details and all, they did a great job.
Sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. There's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Well, I guess smoking indoors not allowed in this Gotham City or Arkham.
He's down the back.
Yeah, I'm gonna check him out. Wait, hold on.
Yep.
Wanna check out the area too.
Wish I had one yacht. I'd probably use it too. You know, I actually go yachting. It's a status symbol for a guy like Wayne.
He bought out the old movie studios, too.
What, that Vanessa place? What's he gonna do, turn into a North Korean-style propaganda factory?
He's just been sitting there, staring out the window.
That is quite amazing. They were talking about Bruce Wayne. It's kind of amazing that you can hear all of the conversations they're having. That is kind of neat. So that's the guy right there. He's looking kind of weird. Confront.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Oh shit! Oh, that is definitely some scarecrow scenes. The scarecrow toxin. That's gotta be it. Oh.
Thank you.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
With the game starting with Scarecrow, you can definitely know I'm already so damn excited about this. So look at that. Pretty damn amazing. Right. Let's see if I can remember some of the controls. Damn, it's been a while since I've played a Batman game like this. The last was the Batman Arkham City and the Batman Origins. Origins or whatever. There we go. Kinda. Kinda remembering the controls.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've gotta go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman. Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Man, the graphics are so damn amazing. All right. This is the map. Alfred? Alright, some of the... characters. There it is, Scarecrow. All right. Yeah, I'm guessing we are in Gotham right now, which is pretty damn amazing. There gotta be some amazing upgrades as well. There they are. All right, let me check out the bottles real quick. Oh shit.
We've got plenty of room in the cells for scum like you. Oh, is that right? And who's gonna be stupid enough to come looking for your sorry ass? What, Batman? There's a whole city just waiting for a piece of that freak.
Right, I'm coming down. Let's go, boys. Oh, shit, that is amazing. Yeah. Get that.
Batman, I could use some help here.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
No.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
The Batmobile. Oh shit. Let's go, boys.
All right.
That is sick.
I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards.
We need to stop the vehicle and interrogate the driver.
They just fired an RPG at us. Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Please, Batman, you've got
to stop.
Oh,
shit.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine. I need to stop the vehicle and interrogate the driver.
Got it confused with the controls. Yeah, I get that.
finger on me!
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell!
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay! He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know!
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
God damn!
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Let's go and find Scarecrow then. Damn, this Batmobile is so damn fast.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
How do you even stop this vehicle? Let's go.
She said no.
Oh, what the? What was that?
Look who it is. I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security.
Get it?
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Poison Ivy.
Sir, Batman, he's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here. Nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
That is sick.
60mm cannon operational. Riot suppressor engaged.
Batman, I've spotted 6 more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
What? It's so sick. Wait, hold on. Get that. Yeah. Get that. That is so sick.
The master of
all right, I'm getting used to the controls.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Right.
Working for Two-Face. After time, anyway.
Wrong way. Oh shit, I gotta get used to this. Unleash the Batmobile. I don't want to do that.
You heard about Riddler? He's gone crazy. No, crazier than usual, anyway.
Wait, hold on. Is that the only objective? Guess that is it.
Simulation activated. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
That is sick.
Stage 2. Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
Did I do wrong right there? Nice.
Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Alright, here we go. Get that. Oh no, you won't. This Batmobile is so damn amazing. It's crazy. That is so sick. Get that. Yeah. Their missiles.
Simulation complete. Batman, I'm seeing a transport deploying more tanks at Panassa Stoop.
View upgrades. Hold on. Wayne Tech. Alright, so we got combat. Gadget tech, gadget skills, bat suit. A level of defense, withstand firearm damage. Yeah, I'm gonna get that.
Rios, I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Oh, shit. Yeah, that was kind of useful. Oh my god! Yeah! Let's go, boys! We haven't even started yet. This game is so damn crazy right now. You ain't getting that.
Jim, tell your men they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
Right, let's go.
Toxin analysis.
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Safer now that I'm all locked up.
Reality of the situation is this.
you waste your time helping these pathetic creatures? So primitive compared to plant consciousness. You know these walls won't hold me for long. Still, if it makes you feel safer, I'll indulge the fantasy. For now. You can't lock me in here like some human. Locking me up is a sign of desperation, Batman. I can see it in your eyes. You're afraid. It was Harley who broke me out of that police cell in Bloodhaven. Why don't you try arresting her? You can't lock me in here like some human.
Alright, we are at the police station, I guess. This is kinda amazing.
Hey, Batman. I think I'm starting to find Ivy, you know, attractive. Is that normal?
What the?
I studied horticulture at college. Maybe that's it. Hey, Batman. I think I'm starting to find Ivy, you know, attractive. Is that normal?
Okay, I'm gonna run through this one more time so we're clear. Priority one, we're here to save lives. And it starts with the lives of your fellow officers right here at this precinct. I want a minimum of 4 guys on the roof at all times and a 6-man element patrolling the perimeter. We keep this building locked down. The only people who get in or out are our guys and the Batman. We have outlying patrols searching for Scarecrow in Bristol, Kingston, Drescher, Otisburg, and Port Adams. We've got a half dozen choppers patrolling the skies, but make no mistake, we are not in control. Until we know what we're dealing with out there, until we have a solid lead on Scarecrow, our priority is to dig in here and look out for our own. Okay, I'm gonna run through this one more time so we're clear.
Priority nice.
We're here to save lives. It starts with the lives of your fellow officers right here at this.
Not attempt to approach the rioters, you hear me? You're gonna get yourself killed.
Hang on. I'm not a coward, Batman, but it'd be suicide to try and stop these animals. It's too many.
Oh, shit.
Sure. Searching for Scarecrow in Bristol, Kingston, Drescher, Otisburg, and Port Adams.
Come on. Answer the phone, damn it. After what happened with Protocol 10, I wouldn't be surprised if that driver sues us. And wins.
I've heard these excuses. Poor, sir.
Screw you. Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own.
We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's gotta be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham south and west. I'm gonna join him when I'm done here.
All right, that is useful right there. So what I got is, we got Scarecrow, the line of duty. The perfect crime. Riddler's revenge. That is gonna be some extra missions.
We're gonna.
I'll look into these later. Scarecrow's the priority.
Give me an update.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Okay. After you finish searching the docks, I want you to link up with Michaels and work your way back along the East River. We don't have time. Go in pairs. Watch your backs. If you
Don't worry about Ivy. That cell has her contained.
What's the flower girl got to do with Scarecrow? Is she a part of this?
I don't know. But I've got a feeling.
Yeah, I did too. Doc gave me some cream, and it cleared up in no time.
I told him to wait, dammit. We need to be smart.
Right, which way? Evidence room. Check that out.
One stuffed bear in a canister of Titan formula. Owned by Bane, aka Unknown. We had to let Bane loose after the Arkham City fallout. Guy was messed up anyway. Serious Titan withdrawal. My guess, he's off somewhere getting clean. And he's not going to be happy when he comes back.
Oh, that is some interesting.
One vial of Titan formula. One set of wind-up explosive false teeth. One pair of actual X-ray specs. One toy gun loaded with one toy flag and five real bullets. All used by the Joker. No known alias. It's one hell of a toy box. I'm glad no one's gonna play with it again. One custom tailored top hat, worn by Jervis Tetch, aka the Mad Hatter.
The Mad Hatter, yeah. Right.
He tried to brainwash Batman in Arkham City. He got the Wonderland kicked out of him instead. I hated letting him go. This guy's too creepy to stay free.
The Mad Hatter, I remember playing that mission on the Arkham City. So basically all of these are the items from the previous, the Arkham City. Deadshot, Killer Croc, Ra's al Ghul. Scarface, Mr. Freeze, the Great White Shark.
Selection of body parts belonging to Warren White, aka the Great White Shark. White got himself sent to Arkham on an insanity plea. He lost a few things other than his mind while there. Made the new look work though, I gotta say.
Kind of amazing how all of the weapons.
One laughing gas grenade, one snare trap, and one baseball bat. All used by Dr. Harleen Quinzel, aka Harley Quinn, during her recent assault on the Blood Eagle police station. What we gathered?
There's a Riddler trophy.
Hi, diddle diddle, detective. I see you've begun pitting that mediocre mind of yours against my riddles. I had plenty of time to conceive them, Batman. When you left me battered and demeaned in Arkham City. I am the Riddler, Batman. I don't suffer humiliation. I pay it back. So
what is this?
If you can. They'll be very important later.
If you ask me, we should use some of these weapons.
Could have sworn I heard broken glass.
Run through this one more time so we're clear. Priority one. We're here to
Alright, so
it starts with the lives of your fellow officers right here at this precinct. I want a minimum of four guys on the roof at all times and a six-man element patrolling the perimeter. We keep this building.
This elevator's locked down, Batman. Only way in or out is through the parking garage.
Where's the garage? Can't find it.
Never seen him up close before.
Yep, poor bastard.
He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
He's gonna lose his badge for sure.
Owens is a good cop, lives for the job. He don't deserve this.
Oh, that's the cop that we started the mission
paramedics
on the first person.
Can do for. Just pray.
Yeah, that's the dude.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing! He's got plans for you, Batman. You and all your friends! Tonight's the night we finally break the bat!
Let's go.
Air support saw it turn into some kind of tank.
Nice. Don't get too close.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car's performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Nice. Loving the soundtrack. Afterburner. Oh shit. That is a nitrous. Got my way in. Yep. Nice. Look at this. That is so sick.
Start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It will show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow.